I'm Ken Plum. I'm a delegate from the 36th District. That's the western part of Fairfax County. I initially had signed up to participate in a uranium mine visit to France. When I found out the nature of the trip as it was planned, I withdrew. My wife and I were already in France for a vacation, and so I independently went to what was called a uranium mine, which actually is just a leftover of what had been a mine some decades ago. It's now essentially a pond. I talked to the people at the company that was bringing guests there and found out that, as I understand it, there's a ban on uranium mining in France. So the point of the trip was kind of lost on me. As I say, I withdrew from the sponsored trip, was in France on part of my family vacation, visited the site, and was left with an understanding that France has decided not to pursue uranium mining, and I'm not sure why people in Virginia would decide to do that if, in fact, the host country wasn't doing it.